So the title that I'm thinking about for my piece is called Heavy Light. I have a lot of heavy movement in it, but my song is really light and happy, and I'm trying to play with the juxtaposition of happy and sad. So my piece is really about women empowerment. Letting go, being happy with the struggle that you're in right now and enjoying the struggle. It's about accepting all the bad things that come your way and being able to get through life with a positive attitude no matter what happens. So I was really inspired by all of the six women that I have in my piece right now. In the choreographic process, I was just choreographing through this really somber song. There's a lot of sad movement. But then whenever I got to work with the six had, they really showed me that I can resemble strength and a positive attitude and vulnerability in my piece. So I think working with these six women has really shaped my piece into what I didn't even know it was.